Actually, this one is quite interesting because I wrote it one Sunday morning after a trip to Fort Victoria, and we had an extremely good party at the theatre next door after a show we'd done there. And for a long time I couldn't think of what to call it, and I finally called it the Hangover Song. You may wonder what that's doing on a song on an album called Songs of Love and War. Well, when love and war get you down, there's only one answer, and that's booze.
I got a pain in my head, my eyeballs are red, and my tongue is like a roll of barbed wire. Well, my back is a wreck, it's hanging down from my neck. My bed is like an aeroplane tire. I could do with a ball, cause I just lost my job. My woman says I'm no good in bed. When they hold me down to the police station, this is what I advance. Well, you can't get to me, you can do what you want of me. Bring another bottle of booze. You can't touch me, cause I ain't got nothing. So I ain't got nothing to lose. Well, I was reading through the paper that I stole from the people who were living in the room next door. And on the way down to the bar, I looked up my stars. Don't need to tell you what I saw. It said, don't trust others, especially not your mother. Beware of your very best friend. Now if it seems to you like you heard this story, please don't tell me the end. Because you can't get to me, you can do what you want of me. Bring another bottle of booze. You can't touch me cause I ain't got nothing. So I ain't got nothing to lose. Yeah.